And callous, there is no greater bedrock to our society than the First Amendment. Without it, all other rights are at risk. And I must admit, I have found the plaintiff's case to the jury to play on their passions in this matter, not their rationality. Mr. Roscoe receives thousands of emails every day. So it is not axiomatically true that he would have seen this email from Ms. Reagan invalidating her story. Without that certainty, I cannot allow a jury under my purview to subvert the First Amendment. So I am, therefore, directing a verdict in favor of the defense.
Tell Tim we'll appeal.
Something tells me he's not going to want to.
Maybe next time.
I like that.